to beautiful Orndorff Elementary. Are you ready to start a new school year?
Yeah!
Well, I'm Mr. Trax, and I'm looking for clues today. Oh, here's one right here. It says, who should sit keeping hands and feet to themselves? Who should be responsible for their belongings? Who should use quiet voices? Who should listen to the bus driver?
Why, that is us.
We follow Trax on the bus.
Great job, boys and girls. And remember Trax this year. Have a great day. I hear you've got a great teacher this year. Hey, Squidney. Good job. Remember Trax. Keep it safe. Keep it real. Have a good day. Oh my gosh, another clue. The clue says we need to solve a problem in the breakfast line. Is there a problem here? Do I see students who are not on Trax? Is butting, pushing, throwing paper on the floor the right way to be on Trax in the cafeteria?
No, we should use kind words to your friends and say, excuse me if we need to get in line. We throw our paper in the trash so our school can stay clean.
Way to go, students. You are definitely helping to keep the cafeteria a calm and clean place. Onward to find my next clue. Wow, is that a clue I see outside the girls' bathroom? I wonder what's going on in here. Howdy, girls. Seems like there are some problems going on in the bathroom this morning. What has you all bothered?
Well, someone left the water running, and people are not throwing trash in the trash can. Girls are having conversations, and the line is long, and I have to use the bathroom.
Well, here are some tips. Make sure you turn off the water when you're finished washing your hands. Throw away your trash and quickly return to your classroom when there is a lot of learning going on that you don't want to miss. Oh wow, look, another clue. Oh goody, I love getting put to work on finding clues and showing these amazing students at Orndorff Elementary how to follow the tracks. It says the playground. Kids will run and play all day. How can they be safe? Off to the playground with kindergarten to see where I'm needed. Tally ho!
Oh no! I got
hello, kindergarten friends! Look at this awesome playground equipment. I can't wait to try it out.
What are you doing up here, Mr. Trax?
I'm making sure you all know what rules need to be followed on the playground so you can be safe and have fun. You're spot on, my friend! One person at a time, and everyone will have fun. Some rules we need to always remember for the playground are taking turns, sharing, playing nicely with each other, and solving problems peacefully. Got it?
Yes!
All right, way to go! Nice job staying on Trax! You are amazing! Good work, everybody! Keeping it safe out there on the playground every single day, even on the weekends. You're welcome. That's what we're here for. By the way, it's Mr. Tracks. But, you know, whatever. Well, looky what we have here. Another clue. Learning is great. Learning is fun. Follow all the rules and you have won. The way you have come prepared to learn, and you are working at being the best reader you can be.
That is because I am on track in the classroom, Mr. Trax.
Well, Miss Davis, looks like your students know how to be on tracks in the classroom. I'm off to investigate another classroom. Gather round, kids. We have some learning to do. Come one, come all. I have some tickets for some of you. So, students, I know what tracks means, but do you? T.
Take responsibility for what you say.
What does R mean? A, what does A mean? How about C?
I'm prepared to learn.
K? And S? You guys are incredible. Nice job. Remember to follow tracks. Another clue. I'm just needed everywhere. Till we meet again, Orndorff, this is Mr. Tracks, signing off for another year.